Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky Man, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of NEO Scavenger. Okay, so we started afresh. We actually died of blood loss in the last episode, I want to say. Found some reasonably good items so far. We've got a lighter, so we can scavenge safely. We found some stuff here. We've got some dirty rags. So, we're going to use those. We still have no bag, unfortunately, but we did find this broad spear and a multi-tool, so not too bad. Nothing found. Keep scavenging. Found some stuff. Cool. Okay, well, we got ourselves a bag finally. That's a 34% t-shirt. That's 32. It's negligible, I guess. Take the dirty rags with us. Put this in the bottle. Take that. Gonna empty the cola out. Put water in there. And we are obviously gonna pick that up, put it back down. Same thing there. I'm going to take a shard of glass. There we go. So, let's get back out and see what we can find. Nothing found. End our turn. Found some stuff. Cool. String. I'll take that. We might be able to make another noise trap. Other than that, not really too interested. Nothing found. End our turn. Still really hoping we can find a box cart or a shopping trolley. We'd love to find either of those items. Unable to see well, that's fine. Poison, poison. Take some water. End our turn. And end our turn again. We must be coming up to nightfall, surely. I'm going to scavenge. I'm not going to use the lighter because I would like to save its durability. Edible. Oops. They're poisonous, don't want to use those. Okay. There we go. Right. Moving on. Well, end in turn. Stranger has a hunting rifle with a strap. Stranger flees brandly. Sneaky mistake. Sneaky retreat is what I wanted to say there. Oh, come on, guy. No. One or more creatures approach, but none have seen you yet. Will you sneak closer to them or keep your distance? Keep our distance. And it's the same guy again. Okay, we've left. And we're going to sleep here, I guess. Player had trouble falling asleep. We have the run ability. Well, no, we're just going to go to sleep. Try and get a good night's sleep. And we've woken up. Cool. Found ourselves a city tile. So, we're going to spend a bit of time scavenging this. Found something. Wish I could take you. Wish I could take you. Well, I guess, I mean, if we use these up, put this in here, we can carry this, right? Yeah. found some stuff. Empty this out, and we have ourselves some clean bandages, so we're going to take these off right now. Do I have to have this on? I guess so. There we go. So we're going to leave those. We're going to take these, obviously. That has nothing in it, so I'm going to take this. Someone let me know in the comments a few episodes ago that this is for fighting infection, so I think that could be useful. And we're going to do that. Okay. Keep going. Locked storage shed. We can't actually get in there. Unfortunately, lockpicking would have been extremely useful there. Intern. Okay, he's avoiding us. Let's actually head up here then. Found some stuff. Excellent. More clean rags. If we empty this out, we can put these in here. And we'll take those painkillers with us. 76, 38, we'll take that. Actually, it'd be better if we did this, right? Empty that out, take that. Yeah, that makes more sense. Yeah, okay. What's that on? 76, 76. Keep scavenging. Found some stuff. Not really sure how much use it is, but we're going to take the string and an extra bag as well. Okay, moving on. Well, we've got to end our turn first. Handful of poison berries, not interested in that. Shack in the woods, I am interested in that, so let's check this out. Nothing found. This is at 35%, so it's running out slowly, unfortunately. Water, we're going to use that straight away. Let's end our turn. Aha, okay. More stuff to loot. I wonder if hiding tracks does any good, so we'll do that. Crumbling apartment building. Well, we can make it safer by using the lighter. We found some stuff. I'm just going to use them up. We can... Actually, we can use that. Put that in there. Rotate that and put it right there. Put that in our hand. Take it back out again. Now, apparently we do learn recipes as we... put stuff into our hand. Okay. Storage shed. Nothing found. I'm just going to use strong and I'll save my lighter. Pair of binoculars. Okay, I'm down for that. Cargo pants, cargo shorts. Come on. Thank you. Take those off. 40%, 60%. You know what? I'll keep these on me. There we go. Alright, so crafting. And I want to use some string with my binoculars. Okay. Not enough moves left. Fine. Okay, let's end our turn. Now let's do this. Am I going to have to turn this into medium thread? There we go. Binoculars with strap. Confirm. Take that. So we're going to hang these around our neck. There we go. Scavenge, keep checking. Found some stuff. Tap, cargo pants, yeah. Found a left shoe. I guess we could use that for now anyway. Okay, so let's start. Oh, there's stuff over there as well. Well, we've already committed to going this way, so we'll check this out first. How's our lighter doing? 31%. Found some items. Just gonna eat those straight away. Put that in our hand so we learn it. Use these. And that should just about do us. I'm gonna take that, rotate it, put it in here. Nothing found, unfortunately. Okay, well, let's head back over to the other tile we found with buildings in it. And search this area. Come on, shopping trolley, help us out here. Crowbar with a strap. Awesome. Equip that across our back, and we now have ourselves a sleeping bag. You know what? I'm gonna ditch these off. I'm gonna take the sleeping bag with us. Let's end our turn. Got a melon head over there. Still haven't fought one of those. By the sounds of it, I don't want to either. Found some stuff. Oh, yes. Got ourselves a backpack. Empty this stuff out. All right, so now we're cooking. Now we have some storage. Put that there. I'm gonna take this with us. Spare bags, we'll take those. Rags, we'll definitely take those. Tap, we can take this. We might be able to do something with that. Let's rotate this around a bit. Put it there. Rifle shoulder strap. Yeah, we'll leave that. Really pleased that we found ourselves a backpack anyway. That's good. So, let's head up here. End our turn. Do a bit of scavenging. Crowbars are really nice find for us, that's for sure. Cutting some broken glass. Okay, well, we can fix that up right now. Like so. How's our other injuries doing? Minor bruising, minor pain. Okay, take that off. Minor cut, minor pain. We'll leave that on. Don't know if that's actually worth doing. Found something. And we got ourselves a hardened spear. Is that better than a broad spear? Condition 58, condition 72. Hardened spear. Or broad spear. I'm going to just risk taking the hardened spear, I guess. Someone let me know in the comments what you think about that, though. Is that actually a better item, or should I have kept the one I had? Anyway, let's get on with this. Use all our tools at our disposal, and we've found some items. Olive-covered hoodie, we already have one on. And that's a Viper tactical boot. I'm going to wear that. Another lighter. Yeah. I'm down for that. Okay, we'll use the 23% one. Can we use two? Doesn't really do anything extra for us, so that's fine. We won't do that. Water, we can put in there. I guess we can take some more of these with us. Extra bag. End our turn. Melon head's approaching. Let's get out of here. Poison berries, okay. Oops. Patchwork hide tunic. Can we equip that as well? Kind of looks cool. I think we're going to stick with the dogman fur coat, though. Blue jeans, 22%, 63%. Let's wear that as well. Cargo shorts, 47, 60. Handful of string, sure thing. Let's take that. I guess we'll take some pebbles with us as well, just in case we get to make a noise trap. Makeshift rag shoe. I'm going to leave that, because generally that seems to make us uncomfortable when I use those. Found some more items. Another tab. Can we stack that? Yes, we can. There we go. I'm going to put that on as well. Upper stomach was scratched. When did that happen? Ah. Okay. We still look like we're alright. That melon head's following us around. End our turn. Hide our tracks. Sleep. Let's get this ready. Alright, just pick it up. Put it down there. Yep, there we go. Let's go to sleep. Not getting a good night's sleep tonight, that's for sure. And we're up. So, grab that. Take that with us. End our turn. Binoculars. Okay. Pick it up, put it down again, I guess. Actually, we could start thinking about moving this stuff around a bit, yeah? Yeah, and we're gonna put this in here. Edible berries, we'll use those. Okay, end our turn. We have a stranger. I'm going to risk an encounter with them, though. Nothing found. Black cargo pants, 52%. They're 59. Left shoe. Pick that up. Put it in there. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to end my turn. Damn it, never mind. Stuck in an open end. Did we get injured from that? Minor bruising. Found some stuff. Huh. Hire poopy children's backpack. Well, ours is actually better. So I'm not going to take that. We did find some more bottles, so we'll take those, I guess. Yeah, that should do us. Poison berries, not going to eat those. End our turn, check this out. Store up on some water. Edible berries, sure thing, we'll use them. Use that, get some water. And we'll store this in here. Yep, okay. So, still hoping for a shopping trolley. Plastic sled. Okay, now. Crafting. Known recipes. Plastic sled with strap. Two medium thread, one very large rigid sheet. Alright, well, we've got what we need. There we go. Plastic sled with strap. Can we... hello? Put that there. put that there. Oh. Can we just double click it? Take. No. Take. Alright, so now we have a vehicle tab. And as you can see, we can now take stuff with us. So that is absolutely great. It's not as good as a shopping trolley. We're unable to run. But it does mean we can loot more stuff. So that's pretty cool. Nothing found. You better believe we're going to keep checking. Roof collapsed. And we're injured. Minor bruising. Minor cut. There we go. How's this doing? Minor cuts. Still a cut. Okay. Okay, end our turn, and let's get out of here. Got some stuff on the ground here. I'm going to use that. Actually, we're coming up on 20 minutes again, guys. Wow, these episodes are going quick for me. Really enjoying playing this. Anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. So, as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Neo Scavenger. Peace.